So today is the day we are going scuba diving at Silfra, which is in between the North American and European continental plates. I've been waiting so long for this. This is like a huge bucket list item for me. Here's the dive shop, dive.is.island, who is basically sponsoring this trip. Thanks, guys. All right, so we had Chris pick us up, and I guess are we heading straight out to Silfra, or?
Yeah, two more pickups, and then it's gonna be a 40, 45 minute drive to get to Silfra.
I'm so amped. My lips are frozen.
Oh my goodness.
Am I blue?
You it looks like you just got dental work done.
Pretty much did.
Oh my goodness, it really does. It looks like you just got out of like being numb.
I can't move my mouth. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. You can see forever.
Really?
Yeah, it's pretty awesome. I stayed dry too, I think. This gear is like amazing.
Did you touch both continents at the same time?
Oh, a few times. Yeah, there's a few times where it's like pretty thin and you just come through and you're like, dude, I'm touching two continents right now.
That's crazy.
Well, we finished up both dives successfully thanks to our awesome guides. And yeah, I highly recommend this for anybody. I mean, just gorgeous, just perfect visibility. Awesome experience, unlike any other dive I've ever done, so. We're gonna eat fermented shark. Fermented shark, if you dare.
See, it's gross. Smoke. So, okay, hold on. There's the shark, fermented shark. There's the shot.
I don't know if I wanna smell it first.
Don't smell it, just eat it.
Okay.
Just do it.
I'm bugging out over here.